All bondage as a utility for you. Feeling poverty as a utility for you to become rich. That needs to constantly poke at you. Only then you will become rich. You will plan, plan, plan and finally become rich and got into bigger mess. Get into bigger mess. Feeling powerless as a utility value for you. So that you will plan to become powerful. Feeling ignorant as a utility value for you so that you will work for enlightenment. So the feeling of ignorance and enlightenment should lose its utility value for you. That's what has happened in me. I suddenly felt the utility value of me feeling ignorant or me feeling enlightened is no more useful for me. Sometimes you try to feel you are enlightened so that you can influence and inspire people, have the byproducts of enlightenment. Doesn't work. Byproducts of enlightenment has to be always a byproduct, can never be a main product. Can never be induced or infused. It can only happen by enthused. By your presence, some enthusiasm will happen. In that, the byproducts of enlightenment can happen. It can never be induced, infused, intended. It can only be enthused. I am coining a new word. Enthused means by your presence, if you create an enthusiasm in people and something happens, it is a byproduct which does not bind you. See, this whole Sangha I built by the enthusiasm as a byproduct of enlightenment. That's why it's not binding me. It is there or not, I am not bound. It's there, great. So many people are enjoying these great truths and values. That's all.
Trust in you, 'cause you know it's best for me to lead a blissful life, a life with no more strife. I can't believe the things I do, just to spend a little time with you. Nothing will compare, I know you will take care.
You're always showing us compassion, your love is endless like an ocean. Nithyananda, Nithyananda, my life's become a meditation. If this is, we had a deep connection.